Eric Sniper here. So the contracts for today: kill 50 enemies with sniper rifles, perfect. I love that. Do two storm kills, which could be combined, and still the interchange bar deathmatch. That's for later. A nice thing at the moment: we have a lot of discounts here, and this Moisen Nugget or Mosin. I think this is Russian. I don't know. Mosin Nugent. I don't know how to say that. Anyway, it's for reduction. And the nice thing is, look to the accuracy, is 100 in basic, and the distance 215 meters. And that's exactly what I need. I need to shoot long range so that they don't get me. Especially if think of a lighthouse map, really far away, and then you can make nice shots. And yeah, that will be possible to do the storm kills and the 50 shots. So I go for it. It's 157 is really good price for this weapon, I would say. And since my level at the moment is not, it's only 16. So if you compare those here, like this rifle, 155 meters, even the TKBD can only shoot 135 meters. So that should be quite efficient. And even this one is only is not only is 165, but the accuracy was a problem, and the damage is not hard enough. And here we have damage of 140, so it should be quite cool actually. So I take this here, I go and take this here, and let's jump into the game. Lighthouse. Let's see if we can find some nice sniper spots. Okay, how much time is left? 4 minutes. Oi! Well, what a beginning. Or they clicked the wrong button. Ah, it's team elimination. Oh. And it's different. Okay, and then it should be the lighthouse. Okay, just for orientation. I'm just totally confused and have to set up my mind. Okay. So the optics are very. Okay. So now I have to be careful. Well, maybe just. Ah, yeah. I just wanted to say maybe not that careful, but boom! Okay. So then we have to be really careful and find other positions. So we have some snipers here. You see the guy shot two of them. And I need to get away from here. Question is how. Okay. Was not good. That's been my kill actually. Let's have a look from here. Cannot see anybody. Okay, are you shooting? So, how to get to another place without getting shot here? Ah, I knew it. So, how can I respawn in better position? But I just changed the map to this one. So, I changed the level. What I don't like about this gun, that the optics are so small. I have to get used to it. The scope is very, very small. That means I really have to be cool in finding those guys quickly. If First of all, let's take the other side. Seems to be clear. I don't know. The 40 player, some more experience. So good. Oh shit. Wow. What is he using? How comes? I was totally fine my shot. Don't go there. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Oh no. Damn it. My goodness, that's really not what I want. Nope, not good. I'm totally open. Haha, he missed me. So obviously he's a very good sniper. Or I'm the bad one. Hardly see him. Still not. What is up with this gun? Let's see. Not good. Okay, got him. Nice. So I wonder why I cannot get the guy on top. Okay, that works. No, that was not in the... And he got me as well. I don't know why it does not work. And still not. In this. Yes, he got him, huh? No, yes, no, yes, no. Maybe I'm missing something, maybe it's the... So, well, it takes a while, it's not that easy, so let's better go for more opportunities on the other side. Yep, that actually proves I need more training. Just disappeared. Fine, okay. Okay, so I have to get used to the gun, as always. I wish to have a better scope, but... Just see nothing. Stupid me! I was shooting too early. My goodness, so the first 10 minutes. Call it a failure! Call it a failure of mine. But of course, as I said, I have to get used to the weapon. Especially the small scope thing does make it easier. Where are they shooting? I mean, lucky me. So, where are you? Nothing to see. Can I go over here? Well, that was bad luck. So for now, I'm not 100% satisfied with the Nagant. I don't know. Not really. Could I get on top of this tower? Oh, he's shooting at me. Yeah? Good question. There's one guy going over there. Support him. Uh-oh. quick. I'm on 7? How is it possible? I mean, I got more than the others. Thanks, guys. Not for protecting me, damn it. The guy was behind me. Why do they know where I am? What? I don't know what's happening here. I think the Nagan has a problem, or I have a problem. I have to train. I have to train that in a certain map, just to check out about accuracy. Let's take an empty one. That's weird. It's totally weird. I think. Totally weird. Maybe I have some problem with the... I don't know. Okay, let's aim at the black point. So I have the needle inside the black point. 100%. Let's take another one. Let's take this little one. Okay, it's not showing up. Is it? Ah, it is showing up. So it works. But why doesn't it work? I shoot like that. So the needle is now inside. Okay. Weird. Actually, it should really work. Well, then let's do the brutal thing. Let's go to Autumnal. Not empty. Let's try the luck over there. Now that's actually, I don't know, to learn more. Obviously. Have to learn more in like that. I know that I'm very present now. Oh, come on, just stumbling. So, Pete. Oh, telephone.
Hi Klaus. Na, wie geht's?
Gut.
Gestern hat ja nicht ganz geklappt, aber sei froh. Das Theater danach war einfach nur grässlich. Ich kann dir mal ein kleines Video davon zeigen. Also unglaublich. Also jedes Dorftheater ist besser. Keine Ahnung, was das ist. Ich denke schon, zur Abwechslung.
Ja, ihr wollt ja nur sagen, dass die Kamera cool ist.
würde mich jedenfalls freuen, wenn du kommst. Sonst alles gut? Wenn Zelle läuft. Die Türe, wow. Gönnst du dir das? Schön. Cool, hab ich noch nie gemacht. Ich denke mal, angenehm. bist du da ein Klebeder gerade? Okay, na dann sehen wir uns hoffentlich morgen. Ich hoffe, du kommst. Okay. Bis dahin. Tschüss.
Alright, survived that. Somehow. Oh, damn it. Just click the button. That was really like him or me, and I died. Well, VIP, which makes no sense since I am visible to everyone. Makes no sense to shoot. Ah. I'm too slow. Just need to turn my reaction down. Really got me quickly. And I can't believe that I'm playing with a Nagant. Just see my review that I once did. Oh, one step. Damn it. Oh my gosh. Okay, but at least now I know where they are. What? He survived that? Well, I don't know. When it, this is a 150 damaged monster, why is he surviving that? Oh, okay. Because he's VIP and he has the terminals. Maybe some other stuff. What is it? Z-box guy. Six. But he got all six of me or what? I shot at him, I would say. But I missed him. Probably. Well, two against them, but anyways, should not be that problematic. Having this. Oh, wow, cool, that was on the spot. Why do reload anyways? I shot him. Ah, he's still standing. Against the rest. Not again. Well, good that he got him. Hey, come on. Ah, again VIP. So, Nugent and me against all the others. Still standing. I think I hit him. Where? Too fast. 411. Am I alone? Yes, I am. One against four. So, but good, then everybody who I see, I can kill actually. Left. Oh, it's 8:13, still bad. Still standing, the other guy. Still standing. Okay, just left. Oh, nice. No, it's not what I want. So actually, it's weird. It's not that easy to use this weapon. And it's totally different. It's really different from others. So one more try and then I skip that. I mean, for now. I did not have a kill death rate more than 1 point as a sniper. That is actually quite bad. Still not got used to it. Still not got used to it. Oh, VIP, lovely. So where are you, my friends? Yes. It's okay, I slowly get the taste of it. Hello. Nope. Ah, too slow. Takes ages. Why is nobody protecting me? My gazebo was nearly deadly. Nice one. That's why I wanted to use the weapon. From behind. Where? Then I ask myself, where are my teammates? Where are my teammates protecting? Come on! That's all the training, it's all the training. Why not? It was not in there. Hey, come on, that was 100%. Can I hide from this guy? Well, fail in the beginning and fail in the end. So let's go. Let's go directly. This guy got me. on the right is... Oh, it's free. It's not free. Oh my gosh. How is that possible? Can you believe it? Whew. Hey. I don't know. It's so weird. Just rush with the Glock. Well, not satisfied. I stop here. I don't know what happens, but I got only 20 kills and it took a while. So maybe not the best decision. I don't know, but I think it's a great weapon. I need just to train with that. So thanks for watching. Anyways.